Morning, everybody. We're going to Universal Studios. This is day 3. Alrighty. See you guys. It is very busy today. It's only 10 o'clock right now.
Look at the line all the way in the back.
It's gonna be a long wait. Alright, y'all, we did it. We made it. Whew. It's a long line. But with the power of YouTube, y'all don't have to be there. Okay. Can't wait. There's still a lot of people here, too. A lot. That's alright, let's have some fun, though. Alright, see you guys. Alright, we made it. Woo! It's packed, bro. We were here last year, and it wasn't that much people. And it was like 9:30, now it's 10 o'clock, and this place is packed. Whew. Pretty humid today. Maybe we could eat at Moe's later today? We'll see. I don't know what's going on about over here. Ah, Universal, how I missed ya. Alrighty, like I said before, earlier in the video, we're gonna try something different. Usually we go into the Islands of Adventure, but now we go to the Universal Studios first, and then work our way onto the Islands of Adventure. We're gonna take the Harry Potter train. Probably going to the Stick With Me ride. Our first ride. All right, let's go. So apparently this ride is down right now. Just saw on the app. Oh, I feel rain. Oh, I feel a raindrop. I guess we have to bake my day. What do you say, Kylie?
So much.
But look at, I don't like how the shoulder's so wide like that. The neck part. Wow, that's so cute. Where's she going now? Where's she going now? Wow, lanyard?
Yeah.
Cool. Look who's here. So before we go to DreamWorks, let's stop by the SpongeBob store. Kylie wants something in here. As always.
She's very spoiled.
Yeah, I know. Oh, you alright? Line up. Dun, 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 dun. Squidward toy.
Yeah.
Gary!
Hey. Get out of the way. I need this.
You know poop?
What?
You know poop?
I need this.
People only order our patties.
So cute.
What the heck? Is that baby Patrick?
Yeah, it's cute.
Who are you calling the pinhead?
I want a burger this size.
I'll take a bite Squidward.
Yeah.
Think then, party.
Hey.
You go, Squidward. You go.
I don't like you.
Oh my god.
Hello, Gary.
That's actually cool.
Oh, these are baby ones.
You see this? They're giving us hints about the secret formula.
The formula. The secret formula.
The formula.
Oh, of course, what's name? Mr. Krabs has a formula.
Formula. Oh, come on. Oh my god! That's awesome.
Oh, that's awesome.
Scrubber's actually smiling.
Aw. Oh, love you guys.
I love these two. It's two of my favorite characters in the show.
We're trying to go to DreamWorks, but the rain is stopping us to go. So we gotta find shelter again. Let's go to the restroom. Hurry! Is Shrek's home?
Are you okay?
I'm good. Shrek. Look at Shrek. Look at Shrek. I'm good.
Shrek is like...
Awesome. Well, you woke him up. Stop on the lily pads. These frogs start to sing. Huh? What'd you say, buddy? Like I got ponchos ready. Sound like a cow. Alrighty, Kylie got the mean and green ice cream. Okay, Kylie. Here you go. Thank you. And I got the schretzel. Oh yeah.
I've got, oh, I'm sorry to do this with the donkey special. It has pepperoni inside, sauce, and everything.
Is it marinara sauce with there?
Yeah, marinara sauce. Oh, that's pretty good.
Go ahead, take a bite, bud.
It's good, man.
It's good?
Yeah, right amount of sauce.
Is it like pizza almost?
Almost, cool.
What's good. In there? What's in the middle of the... What's in the middle of the waffles?
Oh.
Is that pepperoni?
Yeah, it's pepperoni.
Oh, nice.
Pepperoni?
The lack of cheese, though.
Oh, my God.
All right, here's Kylie's ice cream.
What the heck?
Go ahead, baby, eat it. There you go.
Well,
good?
It's sour.
Sour? Like it?
Guys, I just ordered a schretzel with a dipping sauce down over here. Like, I see a lot of reviews of people eating this. A lot of bad review, but I want to try it for myself. It's like, you know, when you see a review for movies, it's a bad review, but you want to try it for yourself. Look at that space. Oh. Like cheese, but green. I like it.
Like the
pretty good.
The Shrek swamp for the kiddos. Wow. This is the trolls. It's trolls, right? Yes, trolls.
You get ice cream.
Over there.
Oh, for the kids playground over here? Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, so pretty. Yeah, sucks that it's raining right now. All the rides are down till further notice. Now we go to. We gotta go to Pose training camp.
Huh.
Yeah? I want those big noodles right there. I want to eat those big noodles. Oh, Avon. That was it? Whoa, okay. That's a good one. Kylie, your turn, baby. Pull it down. So cool. Look, mommy wanted to do it now. Look, mommy wanted to do it now. Come on, honey, you can do it.
Alright, come on! It's time to focus on the legendary. Ah! Speaking of legendary, what's that? Ling Ling, yeah! Do you think I need to work out? Well, I do love fitness. Fitness stir fry in my mouth, am I right? What's that? Okay, you wanna do some stretching? Yeah, okay. All right. You guys want this in stretching? Come on down, Ling Ling. We're going to lead him in a stretch. All right, little panda stretch. She's gone.
Oh, my God. That's Kylie right there. Cheese. It's a mess for the kids. Cool down. And perfect for the part. We're now entering Springfield.
Oh my God, look at the
pitch. Hello. Okay, let's go to Krusty Burgers. Alright, I got the slider dogs. Kylie got the chicken tenders. It's called Chicken Thumb. They even got the Krusty Burger as always.
Yep.
Alright. Dig in, yo. So I got the slider dogs. Huge. Very, very messy food. So get ready to get messy. Kind of coleslaw, cheese, diced onion, comfort, curly fries. My favorite. It's like $15. I don't think we'll get it again. I mean, it'll fill you up, 100%. For the taste, I'm not a fan of it. Kylie and Avon going on that ride. They're going up. Where they're at? There they are. On our way to the MIB ride. It's only like a 20-minute wait. So we just got done riding the Men in Black ride. I scored 147,000. Avon scored like what, 70,000?
No, I scored like 200,000.
Well, you did it. The highest score was 180,000.
But that was my score, dude.
What are you talking about? Well, it was fun. A lot of twisting though. I got dizzy a little bit. My ears popped. So yeah, it was a good ride. We're going to the MIB shop. We had the AC on blast. So we are now in the MIB shop. They don't sell just like alien stuff, they sell Demon Slayer. Pretty cool. Oh, it's an alien right here. That's the alien. This is their clothes. Well, the shirts. Oh, Jujutsu Kaisen. Oh, cool. Oh, they got the manga too.
How do you drink almost all of it?
Oh, Goku. They got Goku. Well, we need more Gohan up in here, bro. Team Gohan. Who's Team Gohan? Oh, got One Piece. Oh, today is August 15th, so it's happy birthday, Xander. It's my nephew.
Which is our cousin.
Yeah, your cousin, but my nephew. Kylie wants the pug.
I'm a taste.
You are not getting that, you weird girl. You're not getting that. So, daddy gave in. Got Kylie the pug that she wanted. $22 for that thing. Sheesh. Alright, we're here at Diagon Alley. Okay. A little, that bus over there.
I'll be in pain tomorrow, like, there will be no pain.
And through here. Alrighty, we're here, y'all. Get some butter beer. Get some butter beer. Should I? I don't know. I'll think about it.
One day I'll look through all the shops and maybe grab some souvenirs. Gringotts. How long is the wait on that ride? It was like a 30 minute, I'll go on. Oh, 25 minutes? Yo, we can go on right now, me and you. Escape from Gringotts.
I don't know, but it's good, but you should try it.
Oh.
This is your favorite, right? You know we have to keep it going.
There's a dragon.
Yep.
So Escape from Gringotts, it's a 25 minute wait. Alright, we're in the Harry Potter shop. After the Escape from Gringotts. That's you, Kylie.
That's you.
Yeah, that's all.
Maybe one day, huh? Maybe one day. We just got done riding the Escape from Gringotts. So worth it. It's like 40 minutes. They say it was a 25 minute wait, but ended up being 40 minutes. That's whatever. It's fine. Still had a good time. Oh my god, it was raining earlier? I don't know that.
Yeah, it was raining.
Okay. What the oh my god, I got
oh my eyes. I hate this light up.
There he is. The dragon. Alright, let's go to the train. We're gonna go to the Islands of Adventure. Alrighty. We're leaving here now. Oh my god, it's starting to pour. Starting the ports now.
Wait, is this the train?
Yeah, we need a train. I'm gonna take a right. The train should be right there. You know, I'd rather take the rain than the sun. Because I was burning earlier. But since the clouds are covering the sun, I'm good. I'll take it. So now we are finally taking a train to go from Universal Studios into Islands of Adventure. Oh, yeah. Good long day. Our feet are dead.
My feet's fine, dude.
My feet's dead right now, dude. But yeah. But at least the AC's on blast, so I like that. Take that. Alright, see you guys. Believe it or not, guys, but the Hulk is literally 10 minutes to wait. That's crazy. Harry Potter the Finn Journey. That's 15 minutes. What the heck?
This is
but your mommy's only 20 minutes?
This all seems too good to be true.
Yeah. Oh, what? No, Velocicoaster was only like 30 minutes last time. I thought it was 50. Man, went too late.
I'm bottom.
Sal. Savannah. Come through.
It's gonna be like a 35, 40 minutes to go on the train. All right, it's got done. Riding a train to Hogsmeade. Whew. Nice and bright and sunny day right now. We're gonna go ride the Harry Potter the Forbidden Journey. For Kylie.
This one? How long is the way? How long is the way there?
Ooh, look at this place. Never gets old. I never get sick of this place. Feels like I'm really here. We're here at the school.
Thank you.
So guys, this is my very first time having a butterbeer. The guy says it's non-alcoholic. He says it's super sweet, but I'll be the judge of that. Wow. I like it. Mmm.
Well, it tastes like...
Oh, try it. Try it. It's like caramel.
All right. We're done the hog's meat. Or I can head to Velocicoaster maybe, or probably get some food. We're hungry. All right, see you guys. All right, right now we're gonna walk to see if the Cucumber Hulk is available right now. I know. There's a Velocicoaster right here. 55 minute wait.
So we just got done riding the Harry Potter, the Forbidden Journey. They say it was a 25 minute wait. End up only being 15 minute wait. It's not bad. See, I'm telling you, all day today was weird. Like, we didn't have to grab the express pass at all. We really just wait our regular time, man. But we waited the normal time. And it was, it's quick. Saved me $200 a ticket. All right, let's go to the Cat in the Hat and get some AC. See you guys.
All right. We just got done riding the Cat in the Hat. AC was clutch. So what was over there for anyways? All right, now we're just sitting down and relaxing. Resting our feet. We either gonna go eat or maybe gonna grab a Hulk, we'll see. All right, guys. This is the chicken and biscuit. This is the pizza pasta pepperoni.
Max.
And Avon got the meatball cone. Yum.
Hey.
Look at that. Okay, Avon.
Okay, Kylie.
Okay, Kylie. Kylie. Me and mommy's gonna share. Mm-hmm. Right? Be jealous, guys. Oh wait, let me get two drinks.
Refilled.
The ringleader rush?
Yeah.
Oh, that did not know you could
get that. Alright, everybody. We're gonna relax in here because there's not that much people here. We're at the circus, McGurkus. It's not that busy right now. We're in the AC, chilling. We're gonna wait until like maybe it lasts for like an hour and then we're gonna go out. Alright, see ya. It's Aiden's buddy.
Hey, say hi to the camera.
Oh my god, look at this. This main hang over here, yo. He'll come with us next year. Right?
Yeah!
Look, bro. The Hulk, it's only like 10 minute wait.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
So we just got done riding the Hulk. It was literally only like a 10 minute. Well, it says 10 minutes, but we literally waited like 15 minutes. But I'm getting lightheaded now from that ride. I don't know, maybe getting old or something, I don't know. But people were saying that they're getting headaches now, and I'm getting headache too. But it's okay, it was still fun though. Throw lights, I love them. Alrighty. Let's see what, Kylie wants to go on this ride. Alright, see you guys. So, it's got them riding the Spider-Man. Again, 15 minute wait. It was like, I don't know what's going on. Everybody here is like 15 minutes another. That's so crazy. Kylie, what'd you think about the ride?
It was good. My favorite part was the taser and you like...
The shake?
Yeah, the shake. It was so good.
What would you, bud?
My favorite part was the fireball thingy. Like actual fire.
Yeah, I know. So awesome. Alrighty. Now let's see if we'll go see the Harry Potter fireworks. Alright, we cleared my spot. We are now waiting for the Harry Potter nightlight show. It starts at 8:30. It's now 8 o'clock. Alright, okay, I can't wait. I've been waiting all year for this.
We are pleased to inform you that you have been accepted to Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. There's only one place to find all them bits and bobs for doing your wizardry. That is, of course, if you know where to go. You are wise, keepers of truth, the ready mind of Ravenclaw, always astute. Maybe you're loyal, maybe you're kind, just of heart and Hufflepuff of mind. Is it power you seek by any means? A Slytherin you are, so it seems. For the brave at heart, the courageous few, the House of Gryffindor welcomes each and every one of you. House Exalted, the year ready to begin. Your triumphs will be rewarded. Defiance will do you in. A house cup to the champions. Who of you shall win?
I solemnly swear that I am up to no good.
With a sweep.
In the air and at the ready, Lumos Solid! we may come from different places and speak in different tongues, for though we are touching magic, our hearts beat as one. Hogwarts, always.
All right, Kylie got the Thing One cupcake, and Avon got the what?
The Dr. Seuss cupcake, also known as cookies and cream.
I think Avon looks good. Yeah. Yummy.
Yeah, we got the full cover.
It's like the hair.
See you later, Universal Studios. Bye, Mr. Hulk. Till next time. The adventure lives on. We're now leaving Islands of Adventure. I'm so sad. I'm really sad.